What's up guys, and if you've been following phone news even a little bit, you know that Samsung's flagship Samsung Galaxy Note 10 is coming on August 7. You know it'll have 5G and you even have a decent idea what it's gonna look like. But today we got our best look at to the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 because of these official marketing images of the Note 10. So yeah guys, these are not fan-made renders, but our first official marketing images of the Samsung Galaxy Note 10. So these images came from both Trustable, WinFuture and MySmartPrice contributor Ishan Agarwal, who have a good track record in terms of leaking smartphones. So guys, first of all, these images reveal that Samsung's plans to only not produce the Note 10 in black color, but also an attractive shiny blue color which little bit look like the Huawei's P30 Pro. But in real life, this phone will exactly not look like the P30 Pro, but will have a separate look into it. So yeah, there are a lot of things which are already confirmed in the Samsung Galaxy Note 10, like the single front-facing camera with its centered punch hole, the smaller bezels than the Samsung Galaxy Note 9, and the new arrangement of the rear camera, which is vertical and off to one side, unlike past Samsung's flagships. So if we talk about the cameras, the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 has three cameras, whereas the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus adds another ToF sensor as well. Neither model features a heart rate sensor on the back, so that seems to be on the way out. What these images neither confirm or nor deny is that whether the 3.5mm headphone jack is actually gone or if it survived one more round in Samsung's high-end roster. Also, the Bixby button is gone. The traditional Samsung power button on the right side is nowhere to be found. But still, if you want to use Bixby button, you can use power button instead, because you can convert this power button into the Bixby button. Also guys, as you can see, there is no fingerprint scanner on the back side, and that's because it's under the display, which is unsurprising considering that the Samsung Galaxy S10 and the S10 Plus both already use the same solution. If we talk about the display size, the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 will sport a 6.3-inch screen, while the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus will have a 6.7-inch panel. So yeah guys, this is the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 and the Note 10 Plus, and this new design looks absolutely beautiful. So yeah guys, what's your thoughts on this stunning design of the Samsung Galaxy Note 10? Let me know your thoughts on that in the comments down below, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.